Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Inside. I am your host, Laser Predator. I almost forgot my own tag for a minute. Yes, we are going to continue our adventure into the depths of this spooky-ass place and fucking deep lore. Just gotta figure out by looking at the background. I don't quite understand, but it's fucking creepy as hell. Yeah, excuse me. What? I don't know if my mic picked that up, but my cat just fucking meowed like some sort of oh shit. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Cat wants attention. I'm not using that as an excuse for why I'm being bad at the game. I'm just using that as an excuse to pet my kitty. Hi, Graham. Hi, Graham. I know I said this last episode, but, say hi to Graham in the comments. She's my little, calico. She's kind of fat. She was like that when we got her. I'm regretting jumping into the water. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Oh no! Ah! That was not fast enough. Stupid dogs. No. Yes. Yes. Now, if this place wasn't a dystopian nightmare and you dogs were not malnourished, you would be able to catch me. But, ha! Well, if this place wasn't a dystopian nightmare, then I'd have no reason to run, you'd have no reason to catch me. But you may have, but neither of us may have been never been born if this wasn't a dystopia. But the world may be a better place if it wasn't. Oh, ah! Stay in the shadow. Yes, don't pay no attention to me. Later, fuckwads. Yep. Looks like a hole I can fit in. Nope. Damn. Here am I looking for secrets? Secrets that aren't there? Uh-oh. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, thank God I don't have fucking thalassophobia. What's this way? Nothing. Pew. Pew. Oh, is that a TV screen or is that a window? I think it's a window. I think I see it. It's cracking. Now. Oh, my controller died. Bing, bing, doo, 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 doo. I just gotta get past this. One second, fellows. And we're back. I got a charger for my controller. Ka-me-ha-me-ha! Alright, what's this way? Same shit. I don't know if it's working. I am now in the knowing of what I am doing. Yes, yes, quite, yes. Now we'll just go down and through. Yes. I am out of my shell. No way to protect myself. Guess I cannot bring it anywhere else now, anyways. Yep, that's a window. Let's try that again. I thought I could just like jump down into the... We can do this. Nothing can stop me except for maybe empty barrels, I guess. It's like a generator. Huzzah. Wait. Oh, a button. We know how this turns out. What the fuck was that? Come on, get in, get in. You are safe in here. Damn it. Damn it. Angry Birds. Oh, fuck that shit. The only safe place inside my little dive bell. Oh. Fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. But I guess I have to. There are things in these waters that are not safe for me. Whee! Ka-chow! Back off, you spooky bitch. Now that I know you're afraid of flashlights. Biological response or trauma response? Maybe they're an experiment by these people, and now they have traumatic memories of the flashlights being shined on them to hunt them down. Eh, bastard. Take that. I don't know why I'm doing the accent. I guess that's my fear response. Start doing accents when I'm all scared. Save that as a screenshot for the thumbnail, which you guys already know. Ain't going that way, fuck that. Something cool in the background. Cool space sounds. Sci-fi. Spooky, 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 spooky. Can't make that jump. It's on the bottom floor. I'm gonna need a whole army of dudes to get up and out of here. Don't worry, the water broke my fall. Shit. Got there. And a one. And a two. And a one. And a two. And a one, two, three, four. SpongeBob. It's wireless. Follow me, my army of bald men. Never mind. Catch rubbing on above my feet again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Say hi to the people of YouTube. She doesn't want to say anything. If I had a face cam, that would get me Mondo views, though. If you don't mind my little kitty cat. I see, yes. Yes, quiet. Very much so, yes. Yep. Now my dog's in my office scaring the cat. Come here. Either one of you, doesn't matter, as long as you guys aren't being annoying. What's this way? Wait, I could probably get thrown this way. Yes. So smart. Hello, corpse. Oh. Okay. Yes, come by minions, yes. Later. Homicide. Oh, they're dead. Oh, nope, never mind. Not quite sure how these guys die. Sebastian, stop digging in the trash. We got plenty of guys. But there's a thing that has to be pulled by multiple people in the basement. Is that guy not wearing pants? Let's just pretend he is. A lot of them here, but I don't think there's 20 of us total. Well, 19 now, considering there's a dead guy. So if I put this here, and I go over here, I get thrown up to that rope. Which I can climb. I jump. Ah, yes, I am now understanding. I don't put it here, I just pull it all the way. Alright, yes, I gotta do have to put it here. I fucked up. I fucked up. But now, that is all the time we have for this episode. If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell and share all my stuff with all your friends. Thank you. Goodbye.